On issues of mutual interest, such as trade and security. And I know that Thailand already welcomes over 1 million British visitors a year. So I look forward to strengthening those links so the elections can be fully free and open. So I look forward to discussing all these.